Assalamualaikum. Saya Aini Razak, umur 42 tahun, di balik Pulau Pulau Pinang, Malaysia. Dodol memakan masa 10 hingga 12 jam untuk dihasilkan. Jadi, bagi memastikan dodol yang dihasilkan berkualiti tinggi, kami perlu memeriksa suhu bacaan semasa proses agar mengikut penyawaian yang telah ditetapkan. Alhamdulillah, kami telah berpengalaman lebih 10 tahun dalam penghasilan dodol. Kami juga telah mendapat pengiktirafan persetujuan mesti daripada Kementerian Kesihatan Malaysia (KKM) dan juga dalam proses mendapatkan persetujuan halal zaki. InsyaAllah, dodol yang dihasilkan adalah dibuat dengan keadaan bersih, selamat dan kualiti untuk dimakan.
We source for cottage industry in our hometown to help them survive through this pandemic. Moreover, the quality of their products proved to be excellent to be marketed in the international arena. We ensure you that the freshness and quality is not compromised. Our pandan dodol is made of pandan leaf juice being extracted physically, while our durian dodol is made of fresh durian pulp. There is no usage of coloring or essence to enhance the flavor. We have the mini tubs 10-in-1, the 500 gram brick dodol, and gift boxes that come in 20 mini tubs. Coming soon from the same manufacturer is the spicy rendang paste, rendang tok paste, rendang hitam paste, and instant peanut sauce, kuah kacang. All without preservatives. Give your support to Nicola Gourmet and Malaysia's small and medium businesses. Thank you.